This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and having... Anyone out there? We need assistance. Over.
I should have seen the signs.
Arkham Control. Hello. Hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Please respond.
I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
It's not gonna open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any sec. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy. It's the
bat!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Joker was right.
Over there!
That's gonna hurt.
Waste him!
Don't murder him! Idiot!
Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
They look dead. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he thrust someone in to deal with him.
They should have asked me. I'd have made a talk. Would have been fun.
Yeah.
the party so soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day. Left. That running about hasn't ruined that exquisite costume of yours.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, where no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can! Great plan, Bats!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there,
oh,
man.
God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Please, human officer. Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Thank you.
Now madness takes you forever.
Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.